back with Witchfire, and I'm gonna go right into the nest of the Shieldbreaker. Shit. I don't want to face anybody here, but I want that goddamn chest, please. Oh boy, well then. Shut up. I'm already surrounded. I didn't want to waste ammo. And here I am. Wasting ammo. They had a little update beforehand. I just get the chest. I need all the ammo I can have. Where is it? Damn it! And there it is. Ah. I didn't want to waste ammo, guys. Okay. What's the plan, Patrick? Don't even know what's what. Which enemies are from which army? Oh boy. I'm out of here. That's what's what. Jesus Christ. Yep, that's bad. Boom. 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 Let's jump down and hope for the best. I don't think I need power-ups to fight him. I just need to get down there and actually fight him. And the first damage is BS too. Did I get demonic? Yes, I did. That's good. That's very good. Ah, goddammit. See him. Oh, now there are ammo drops. Maybe they fixed it in the sword update. Damn it. Now I'm doing bad. Damn you. But there ain't any help reaching. Right into him. Oh damn, there's a lot of witchfire down there. Did I even research stuff in the meantime? I didn't. Yeah, I did. Okay. Ah, oh, damn it. I just remembered I don't have any heals anymore. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shit. Shit! That's the worst. Absolutely the worst. Holy hell, it's the worst zones too. Scheibenkleister. It doesn't matter. Let's go down. I hope for a better spawn. Yep. Heals. So I need actually to spend time in the map and run around farming that, which I will hate. It takes forever. Forever. Jesus Christ, game. Stop trying to piss into my direction. Okay, guess we're gonna have to snipe our way out of here. That. That's what I need. Here come the big boys. Sucks already. Ugh. Oh, the worst start ever. Oh god. Dang. If I die again. Did I get that flower? Yes. Come on, give. A better spawn, please. Not just one. A better spawn. Damn it. Second chest. That's the spawn where I need to run all the way around up there. That's so good. So many good spawns. Once. No more. Oh. Keep an eye out for those flowers. Oh. Every shot I hit. Ah, damn it. I couldn't dodge. I don't like the new SMG upgrade. Use the SMG though. Playing it more safe this time and I actually unlocking skills. Oh, already. Sure. Yeah, that 3,000+ ones are gone. Which is a shame because that's definitely the big deposit. Demonic rounds, good. I think I want to mess with you. I still don't know what you do. Healing potion. That means I'm almost ready to fight the boss. There's an evac. This time I'm gonna definitely run around the level. Also keeping an eye out for those healing little flowers. Super important, but they're so hard to see with all that green. Or just shoot over here, please. Actually coming towards my direction. Last time I was in, that's should break a fight. I did so well, I got so far and then no more ammo. No more ammo. That's just the worst. That's part of the big boss crew. That is. Yeah, that's part of the big boss group. I would pay off to kill them all. I do have demonic rounds, just in case. God damn. Where the hell are they going? Let's catch them off guard. That's not a big boss group, that's another group. What do we get? This one. Ah, this group wandered all the way down here. No. Get that away from me. Mushrooms. floors. Jesus, I'm gonna have to do door map again. How many times? This mushroom, that heals me. Yes. Always a success story. Big bushes. Okay, let's go in the third. No! I was already so far away. That's spawning behind me. Jesus Christ. Hey! Still not doing great. Not at all. And that's the health boost doesn't help when my health is not getting refilled. Frozen targets. And he took a flight. Good. Did that. Something around then. Jesus, if I could see it. Maybe it's just tricking me sometimes because I see nothing. Spawning over here. That's quite a little army. Health returned as a perk, damn it! Dropping healing. I need the heals. Badly. Jesus Christ. Oh, look. Do I need to go up here anyways? And why not when I'm already here? The other one is on the other side normally. Okay, I came here for the chest on the beach. There are multiple chests, some of them are probably cursed. I might have stuff to cleanse it. That will work. That's super cursed. Wrong mushrooms. Damn you! There's no need for two cursed chests. You? Not even a real chest. No thanks, I won't follow. I have high hopes for this chest. God damn it. It's so much loot, yo. And the... No, Fades. Any other battles here? Was that one? No, no, it's just another green flower. I'm losing it. God. I want to invest more points into luck just for the chance to get some heal items. No, I don't see nothing. This mushroom. Good. Okay. This field sucks. There. Look how hard that is to find. Jesus, I didn't see you coming. I couldn't shoot through that rock. More magazine size. There could be so much here. Mushrooms, Isabellas, everything. Oh, there it is. I'll have a hard time finding it. It's so hard to say. Oh yeah. But I got enough heals afterwards. It doesn't heal me. Why are there so many mushrooms since most of them hurt you? Yeah, but where is it? Oh, I see it. It's not quite worth it. Where are the mushrooms? But heal me. Someone said, look at all those mushrooms. It's this one. Good. That didn't do too much. One more, yes. Success story. Holy hell. Mushroom luck. Boy, oh my god. Guess we found the goo. I'm Gonna jump down again. Just like that. I don't wanna fight what's over there. That's all. Did you see the tree wiggle? It's always not worth it to fight them over there. Okay. I got crossbow, I got this, I got this. Where? Yep, this just freaks me out now. So we'll need to look through every bit of stuff. Potion would have been nice. Saying. Ugh. Okay, I'm ready. Swear. Yeah, I could still go over there. Let's see what's here to fight. I feel like that's just a thing that happens when you get into a new zone. Maybe that's why it's sparkling. Is it the dude again that's gonna reach in with his shield? Yeah, it's that dude again. Geronimo. Ah, you bastard. Okay, I found the solution. Yeah, I know how to kill him now. Everything else that spawned, we'll see. Damage. Come on, pick your head out. Damn it. I now hate it. I hate when he does that. That's all, guys. Jesus Christ, that's why you don't fight them, ladies and gentlemen. It already didn't pay off. Oh, I missed. We've jumped in there. Not even the same group of enemies. Yeah, it wasn't. It doesn't matter. Biggest problem I'm facing is it doesn't matter how much you upgrade, because the enemies always get stronger in this area and you always have a tough time getting through. Right now I'm just with no health anymore. Sitting here, gonna pop shot those assholes. Holy hell. That did a lot of damage. With no chest to heal me. Damn it. There's still people alive. Ah, oh, it doesn't matter. I cleared the whole thing, but I got too little health and too little ammo to even make a difference. Unless it's full health here. Jesus, game. Any other bellas here? Just need to rush through to the boss. Rush through to the boss. The boss. Collect all the feathers. Oh, I wanna finish the boss fight. But with my amount of health, even full damage is gonna kill me. Oh yeah, there's nothing to do here besides jump down. Sadly you don't keep your remains. Okay, that's just getting me somewhere else. Ah. Oh, that's a safe way to get down. Oh, five rounds. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Seriously, run through and hope for a good spawn. Ah, 26. Magic item. Show. Decay damage. So if I get hurt, that's gonna throw decay on my enemy. That sounds actually pretty good for this case. Oh, light spell. Yeah. Yeah. Stats, prayer. And our view, I believe. Let's see. Okay. Overheated bullets apply burn. Huh? That's not too bad. How far do we... Okay, way more enemies. Relic is the book. Let's try that for him. Yeah, I need more shots. Okay. Jesus. Level up. Bonus Witchfire. Some more cash. Spell recharge speed didn't help me here. Max health. Oh, I feel like that doesn't help me. Two. So speed and healing. I wanna fight the boss fight without having to go through the whole goddamn map with skull level 3 and 2 in my way. Goddamn, okay, ready. I'm ready. Let's see. Oh damn, they fixed the Windows overlay for OBS so that I can hear the music when I look at Windows and OBS. That's the fix. Weird. Look at that. Exactly what we needed. Here's a chest, and here's a skull level 1. And that's gonna be exactly what I will do and all I will do. God damn it, I still rigged that wrong. Let's keep your eyes open for other bells. I'm going crazy. Just looking for them. It's like the most important healing item. And it's hard to find. Okay. Damn it. I can hit that, eh? Where's the blue one? Jesus, it's him again. Cost me too much ammo, sir. You know that. You asshole. You ask for that. Okay, where was the blue stuff? Oh wow, they were coming. It's gonna be interesting. The hell was... Ah. I can't hurt them because of the blue shield here. That hurts me. Oh my god. Was it not somewhere exactly here? Now I'm getting mad. Look, there's a healing potion here. It's not even the last guy. There it is. Oh, god damn. Let's get the chest on the left and the chest on the right. And that's all. Then we're gonna fight the boss. That village down there. Oh my god. No, no. Stop it. It's already taking too long. Just need your full health, your full armor, and your girl. Patrick. And then the perfect dodges. A little bit of extra. Demonic ammo would be nice. I don't wanna be too picky. I even got, damn it, there are people here. Oh yeah, I see. Why? Yeah, let's go down. Those boosts are worthless, I swear. Let's see if I can get up there again. See them. Him. I think I glitched him. I don't think it's good.
Oh,
I can't shoot him. Oh god damn. This will be pointless. Jesus Christ. For splash damage. Yeah, there he is, inside the rock. Oh my god. that might be the solution. Yeah, that seems like it does work. This is the weirdest thing ever. Not being taking damage. Getting a little bit of damage. I'm sure I can kill him with that. Oh. Oh. What now? He somehow hit me through there. It's getting decay damage. That's how I can kill him? Our new tactic is sitting here and letting him hit us. There! We picked out! Ah, damn you! I was cursed! Don't kill me like that! That's gonna kill me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ugh. So good in there. So good. And then that shit happened. Oh, I need to go for chests. Let's see if I can find any goddamn green stuff. Oh, I was So go. I'm pretty sure it's always in the same spot. Not in the same spot. Guess it's not always in the same spot. I hear a door right there. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's not what I expected. Ah, I did it again. Okay, it's good. Did I kill that dude? Oh, there's one. Where's the bar? Oh, there's the blue. Okay, I see your games. Jesus Christ, 2 health potions would be nice if there would be more around. Increase decay damage, so if it hits us, it's dead. I wanted to go back for the chests. That ammo would be nice. Here's the door. I will go a bigger farming route. So much that I need. No, guys are coming. Oh boy. Thank you. No, some major bottles. Shit! They hit me. They got decay damage, that's good. It's not good that I got hit again. Finding any goddamn flowers. Stuff is so hard to spot. Always safe deposit, which means we're gonna go farm again and do more. Just up stairs, just downstairs. No brains that I need. Damn it. The demonic again. Not you. Right next to the exploding barrel. Ah, it's an invisible wall. Nice freezing spot. Definitely was. Arabella, where do you grow? It's not my mushroom. Oh, that shit is so hard to spore. I'm blind. Oh yeah, there it is. Up here looks all like danger zone. Also haven't seen the good flowers yet. That was a juicy headshot. The fuck, yeah. I'm getting tired. I want that boss dead. weapon is gonna be good now with the boss fight since it does burn. More elemental damage. Yes, that's Mushroom Sanctuary. Mushroomville. I'm in a good spot right now. Ask the question, do I want to mess with those dudes? Should I'm not healed yet and I don't have any Arbellas. There's a lot of exploding things around today. Back. How did that happen? Key often ain't even worth it. You asshole. Well done. Was too greedy and I thought I had a chance against him. Damn it. Oh, this takes so forever. Why is the first level even more immensely difficult already? I want to know how hard it actually gets. Light spell, what is it? Lightning bolt. Oh wait, I can. Oh damn, that thing is fully upgraded now. Hey, hey, hey. Lightning bolts. Let's play with that. Oh, Jesus Christ, how much? Do I even have enough for an upgrade? Yes. Not like it matters. Not like it matters. God, I was scared. I should have just jumped in with the two health potions. Oh my god. Shh. It's over now already now. Yeah. Damn it. I could... I'm gonna jump in there. Just like that. It's a straight shot towards the right side. Then this part is over. I'm gonna go in like that. Bomb another time. Best case scenario, I'll just find an Arabella. Often here. don't see any. Jesus. I guess can't open. There's something I can't open. It's not something that will help me though. Endless rift. Jesus. Just getting there. Maybe he's glitched again, then I know I need to stay away a little bit more once his final old face comes in. Get full damage though. But Decay is gonna kill him. He couldn't nail my dodge. I can't see crap anymore. I can't see crap. Whatever just happened, I just... Okay, I did something bad. I completely destructed my view. I could easily beat him if I get myself a good setup. Oh, sanity! That's funny. See again. What just happened? I just got life back. Jesus. Stuck. Jesus, okay. I was so close. I was so close. Oh my god. I fucking want to give up. Ah. Why is it so impossible to find those goddamn leaves? Oh, I was so close. I'm gonna have to go farming. Damn it. Ah, see you in the next part. I'll give up. I won't. Let's play more. I'm gonna prepare myself a little bit more again. Hopefully find some goddamn healing leaves. Ooh. God, I could beat him with just a good setup. I just can't find it. Ah, oh, so much feathers. I'm getting you. Destroy it here already. Doesn't matter how much I level. I'm getting slapped, damn it. Stop throwing that thing at me. Who was that? Health. Like it doesn't matter. Jesus. Is it him? Of course it is. Drop a healing item. So many chests and no heals. level 3 here. No, maybe it's not level 3, but it blends together very well, hard. The leaves. Potion leaves. Jesus. Is there an enemy in front of me? The hell is a sentinel? The hell is a sentinel? God damn, is it so impossible to find a healing item? Jesus Christ. That's no enemies. Got flowers to heal us, but we got new enemies. Oh no. I hate that I have to farm so many goddamn flowers for healing items. And they're so hard to find. Like, seriously. It's the hardest thing to find. Collect. Now that's not a flower. Just wandering through the whole map already. The sewage. Oh god, this guy again. Please. Demonic rounds. Sure. Feathers, demonic rounds. Healing items? No. Give me heals. Jesus Christ, man. Is there an exit? There is an exit. Oh my god. God damn. It's a puzzle chest. Oh, I just broke down a curse. Right next to me, Vic. Ah. Ah. Oh my god! Luck getting me during the boss fight, where I'm definitely gonna jump into and definitely survive the landing. Sounds like a good thing. Oh god damn, if I could get any healing elixirs. I don't even want to read through it. That's cool. I'm sure of it. That one was worthless. Shockwave. Oh. You know, I just need to go in and farm, I guess. Yo, peace out.